Hello, you crazy people. Holly, how are you? I am, the Amazing Atheist, whether you agree with him or not, this is not the issue. He's gone online, he has posted a video saying he would like donations for his videos. And people are lambasting. He's getting just screwed, boy. I mean, they're just nailing him in the comments section. And I don't understand this because for some of you inbred morons, YouTube is a job. It's a way you make income. And God, but I understand every time I click on some of the names, you know, there's no video content, they never make any content, and what does sucks the sweat off a dead pig's balls. Here's the idea. It costs money to make videos. How? Very simple. Gas money. If you go to locations, let's say around here in Biloxi, you go to different locations, that costs gas. Nothing is free. Video equipment breaks down. Computers break down, editing software breaks down, things happen and things cost money. Nothing, you know, but I understand that a lot of people still live in your mom and daddy's house and you don't have no clue about the real freaking world. And what another thing that amazes me, oh, you'll bitch and complain about the big man, we gotta stop all these evil corporations and these big businesses are screwing the small guy. So what does he do? He says, you know what? He says, all right, the hell with the big corporations. I want to help, you know, I want you to help me. And then what do you call it? A goddamn sellout. Please pull your heads out of your... No, don't pull your heads out of your butt. Get a piece of plexiglass, put it right in your stomach, so then you can, when you walk around with your head stuck right up your ass, at least you can see where the hell you're going. Idiots.